run to the hills. They find holes to get in. And we will do whatever it takes to smoke them out and get them running. And we'll get them. But they have stirred up the might of the American people. And we're going to get them. For however long it takes, there is no question he is what we would call a prime suspect. And if he thinks he can hide and run from the United States and our allies, he will be sorely mistaken. And it's not just one person. We're talking about those who fed them, those who housed them, those who harbor terrorists. My message is for everybody who wears the uniform, get ready, 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 get ready. The United States will do what it takes to win this war, 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 to win this war. We'll be right back. States will do what it takes to win this war.